let's try this piece in two different keys and see how it works or how it sounds. This is the original key, I presume. A few different chords in there and some different fingering, but yeah, that kind of messes with my head moving from one key to another like that, and because my fingers are used to going to a certain location here, then all of a sudden it's changing, but I think I like the brighter version for a different reason, maybe not more or better, but I like it for a different reason. Interesting. Hope you enjoyed that.